gonna lead. Martin Tyler here, along with Alan Smith, here in the Signal Iduna Park for Dortmund's much-awaited fixture against Bayern Munich. These games don't come round often enough, really, for us. We love watching them, and the supporters always put that red ring around the date in their diary.
Yeah, and I'm sure both sets of players will be properly pumped up for this one, particularly the Dortmund lads, in front of their own fans, eager to get one across Bayern today.
Start time for the two big clubs in the Clásica. This is the Borussia Dortmund lineup. In goal, Roman Bürki. Lukas Piszczek starts with Rafael Guerrero in the fullback positions. And the one main striker today is Paco Alcácer. Hazard. Jordan Hazard.
And Neuer saves comfortably.
Bayern Munich's lineup, Manuel Neuer starts in goal. Lucas Hernandez plays alongside Nicolas Sula in defence. In attack, Robert Lewandowski starts. He's been in tremendous form recently. Serge Gnabry, Borussia Dortmund on the ball. They've worked hard to get it there.
Thorgan Hazard.
Royce.
Brandt.
Sancho. defender. Put the corner in the middle. Keeper chooses to punch. Brandt. Royce.
Axel Witsel.
He has come to the rescue this time. Lewandowski. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. Gnabry. That's a missed opportunity on the counter-attack. He's cut it out. Coutinho. And that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in. Alcacer. And they've cut it out.
Robert Lewandowski.
Serge Gnabry.
Would have been a crunching tackle.
Left the defenders trailing now. Here's a chance. The goalkeeper to the rescue.
Well, it's one against one. And this keeper's got a good track record in those situations.
Manuel Akanji.
It certainly brings the best out in the support for these two German giants, really. Bayern, of course, are top dog and, I guess, set out every season expecting to win the league rather than hoping. And Dortmund perhaps hope and know that they have got enough recent history to suggest that Dortmund can come home with a trophy.
Yeah, they're always second in line, or at least they should be. And they have been over.
Tries the shot. Must take the lead here. Not really tested to the full, the keeper that time.
Yeah, I think he saw it coming all the way, Martin.
That will keep him awake, not just tonight, but for many nights to come, I think. Oh, dear.
Well, it did look easier to score than to miss. I think he just got a bit overexcited there.
Manuel Akanji. Axel Witsel. Hazard. Made a quick interception. Given away possession. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Now Gnabry. Lewandowski. And he's trying to get it away. Sancho.
Throw in for Bayern Munich.
That's out for another throw. Brandt. Piszczek. Sancho. Alcacer. Now he wants to take them on.
The referee has blown and he's given the free kick. Axel Witsel.
Threw everything behind that shot. And frustrated that it wasn't quite on target.
Well, if he keeps getting in those kind of areas, I'm sure he'll score pretty soon.
Tolisso.
Coutinho. Plenty of space out wide and they're going to use it. Lewandowski trying to get the ball in behind. And there it is!
Well, it's the understanding you've got to admire here, Martin. The lad getting on to the end of it. The boy seeing the pass quickly.
Well, they want to see this again, this goal.
Bayern Munich have that lead. Akanji.
the hosts have controlled possession here so far, but they've just not been good enough going forward. I think what they've worked on in the week, the manager was talking about, they haven't really put it into practice out there. Too many off-key so far.
Now Gnabry. Poor on the ball by him there. Keeping the ball so important, they haven't done it. Coman, super goalkeeping. Decided to take a short corner this time. Into the middle it goes from Coutinho. No real challenge to the defender from that cross. Still heading for goal.
And he did well to get to the ball first. It's the best I can say.
Hummels. Akanji. Coman. Coutinho. And he's just cut it out in the nick of time, the crucial moment. Yeah, it's the goalkeeper's ball. And the ball has gone up to indicate 3 added minutes. Peace check. To the other flank. Axel Witsel. Brandt. Axel Witsel. Well, that's half time at 1-0. It's start time for the two big clubs in Der Klassiker. Left the defenders trailing now, here's a chance. The goalkeeper to the rescue.
Well, it's one against one, and this keeper's got a good track record in those situations.
Tries the shot, must take the lead here.
Not really tested to the full, the keeper that time.
Yeah, I think he saw it coming all the way, Martin.
Shot and frustrated that it wasn't quite on target.
Well, if he keeps getting in those kind of areas,
Lewandowski.
And there it is!
Keeping the ball so important, they haven't done it.
Coman! Super goalkeeping!
Still heading for goal.
And he did well to get to the ball first. It's the best I can say.